We've been really looking forward to performing this music for you. We've been having a lot of fun, but we've been also working very, very hard. So thank you so much for coming out. The students are singing extremely well for this fall. I'm just so impressed with them. And it's almost like we never left for summer. I mean, really, we just picked up right where we left off at the end of last year, which is amazing. I'm looking forward to seeing how beautifully then they will sing as we move on through the year. As you are probably aware of, we are also preparing for our prison concert, which is on December 14th, as well as our RPO concert on December 9th. And the tickets for the RPO concert went on sale this week, so we hope to see you at both of those events. Our next piece, A Red, Red Rose, is based off of a text that I'm sure you will recognize, you've probably heard before. It depicts a love that will last beyond the end of time. It's an extremely passionate poem, and we hope to convey that passion to you through our singing and our facial expression this evening. The third piece that we'll perform for you is based off of an Emily Dickinson poem. And we talked about Miss Dickinson in class, and for those of you who don't know, she was obsessed with this idea of death and the afterlife. And many of her poems are about her struggle with all the different possibilities of what happens after death. This poem is about the possible release and peace that you feel, or that is found after death. And I told the students that that piece, Let Down the Bars of Death, is the piece that if there was a choral guru in the audience, that person would just love the way that they're singing this, with the text painting and the tone painting and the musicality that they're bringing to the piece. So we hope you enjoy our next two selections, A Red, Red Rose, followed by Let Down the Bars, O Death. On Sunday, November 20th, that's this coming Sunday, we are holding a fundraiser at Pizza Hut in Canandaigua on Main Street. And we are holding this fundraiser to help pay, to bring in a guest conductor and a guest artist who is actually originally from the Dominican Republic. And he'll be joining us on our February concert. So if you are free and looking for some dinner on Sunday, if you come between 4 and 10 p.m., some of the money that is made that evening will go to us to help us pay for this clinician's trip to come be with us. Our final number is an African-American gospel arrangement, and the African-American choral tradition plays a huge role in the development of American choral music. This is a fun piece, it's energetic, and I know that you'll love it. Thank you again for being such a wonderful audience this evening, for coming out and supporting our students now and throughout the year. Have a wonderful night, and we hope you enjoy our last piece, Praise His Holy Name.